So I'm a diagnosed narcissist, and these are two drugs I used to love when I was young.
In his video, he says that he's a diagnosed narcissist, but I want to use his video as a teachable moment. I have made several YouTube videos and videos in general pointing out the fact that narcissistic sociopaths and psychopaths love to hide behind dark sunglasses in their videos and in their profile pictures and pictures in general. They also love to wear sunglasses indoors. Narcissists are predators, and they love to scan the room to look for new prey and new supply, men, women, children, whoever. You have to remember that when they're in predatory mode, they don't want you scanning or reading their eyes while they're looking for new prey. The eyes are the window to the soul, and the narcissist can't have you looking into his or her eyes and figuring them out for the manipulators and liars that they are. Do not trust a man or woman wearing sunglasses in their car, making videos, or in photographs.